आयच्या ओल्ड गोंयच्या फेस्ताच्यो सगळ्या जाणांक उणुणीत परबी. ओल्ड गोंयचें फेस्त हें गोंयच्या दृश्टीन सगळ्यांत व्हडलें फेस्त. आमचे सगळे कॅथलीक भाव भयणी तशेंच इतर धर्माचे लोक ह्या फेस्ताच्या निमित्तान हांगा येता. हांव परत एकदां उणुणीत परबी दिता. म्हाका दिसता हांव खंयसरूच म्हणजे तुवें जो इशू रेज केलो की ओल्ड गोवा ज्या पद्दतीन कायद्यान जें कितें करप शक्य आसा, म्हाका दिसता आमच्या टीसीपी डिपार्टमेंटान ऑलरेडी ऑर्डर काडलेली आसा. पंचायतीत आपल्या हेज्या प्रमाणे ताजेर एक्शन घेवची म्हणून तांच्यांनी स्टे दिल्या, तांच्यांनी विथड्रॉ केलें आनी फुडली स्टेप जी कायद्यान घेवपाक जाय ती घेतली. कोणाकूय बी नाहक प्रसिद्धी घेवपाक जाय म्हणून कोणीय उठ्ठा आनी ज्यो कितें पॉलिटिकल एडवांटेज घेवपाक ज्यो सोदता आसत, म्हाका दिसता वॉट एवर द थिंग्स तो तेजो विशय आसा. बट आमी जशें म्हणटा की जें कितें कायद्यान करपाक येता त्यो गजाली म्हाका दिसता आमच्या सरकारांत कायद्यांत आमकां ओल्ड गोवाची हेरिटेज मेनटेन दवरपा खातीर सातत्यान सरकारान म्हणजे ASI ऑफ इंडिया आसतलें, गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ इंडिया आसतलें, गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ गोवा आसतलें, तेणें सातत्यात ओल्ड गोंयची हेरिटेज हें मेनटेन केल्लें आसा. हाजेंय फुडें मेनटेन करतलें खंयच्याच बाबतींत सरकारांत खंयची
पॉसिबल आनी घेतलेली.
100% ज्या बाबतीत जी एक्शन घेवपाक जाय पयली ती एक्शन घेतलेली आसा.
सर पर तेंचे मेन डिमांड इज सेइंग की इट शूड बी डिमोलिश्ड.
हांवें सांगलां की कायद्यान जी एक्शन जी जाता पळय न्ही रे, हांव कायदो म्हणून घेवंक शकना. कायद्यान एक्शन घेवपाक जाय ती एक्शन घेतल्या आनी उरलेल्याय बी ती एक्शन जातली.
For hundreds of years, as it is, how it was given to us. So, let the Chief Minister take the final call. We have already told you. I think I was one of the first ministers who spoke on this. And all the people from different faiths have faith and they religiously come and take blessing of St. Francis Xavier. The same way we go to Mangeshi temple, the same way we go to Mahalakshmi or we go to Shantaduga Devi. So this is the faith all the people of Goa have on every religion. And this should be protected.
Are you going to meet them today?
No. See, it's not a question of meeting anybody. It's a question of government acting. We have expressed.
Government is technical
and
clearance.
It is not only technical clearance, next procedure should be followed. And it can be done, explained. You can expedite the procedure because the due process has been followed. And after that, what requires, you have to stand by it. You got to demolish and stand by it. We have done a lot of demolitions in Kalangut village, Kadhalim, and in Arparanak. And we stood by the demolition. We were taken in the court. I have faced the courts as a chairman of NGPD.
No matter on demolition.
So this matter can be demolished and government needs to take a stand and stand by it.
Do you think the CM is not taking action? Do you think that the CM is not taking action or decision?
No, no. CM has taken action after I spoke. And that is why the procedure started from there. And the Panchayat and the TCP has revoked and issued stop work order.
So expedited kon gotala panchayat or government?
TCP, town and country planner. It is their government.